to each other. Just how strong are we?